Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this. Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
There's a long journey ahead of us. There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
Always finding stuff.
Established. Yeah. Failing. BD, help please.
Nice throw, BD. Stim BD?
Thank you.
toss me a stim? I'm feeling better.
Can you slice this open?
BD, we gotta get through this way.
Concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Take care of it. I guess that's me.
back. Just stay back.
Think you can break in? Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
He
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch, No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You're welcome. But, I gotta go. I gotta... See ya.
Toss me one, BD. Toss me stim. Got there. Don't fall behind. Thank you.
stiff? Right here, BD.
Having a good time, BD? Need you to charge this, BD.
Cannot escape.
Are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mossef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Really great, BD. BD. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
Thank you. Yes.
Villagers built this memorial to the clones and the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
What'd you find? Very nice.
way!
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation. It's making these tunnels unstable. So much better.
Okay.
flee, coward! Yes, be afraid!
Got something?
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
EBD, take a look. There was something in there. Very nice. Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Thank you.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Toss me a stim. Much better, BD.
Hi, BD. Normal. Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look.
What's this? Thanks, BD. That's so much better. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. I think you can handle this, BD. BD, you think you can charge this? Okay? I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Mind doing an overcharge? Thanks, BD. Need an assist!
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
Head out.
Get away from it. Open fire.
The worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. The mix. You bleed like all the others. No wonder your master died. So slow.
Up here!
I will destroy you. You can't win. Accept it.
Very well. You won't dodge the next.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sarah was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
For the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Yeah.
friend. These devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyrs. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
You should shoot!
Get out of the way! You're too quick!
I need help. Good job.
Getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive. Your life is mine, Jedi. I won't lose.
Thank you.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Death made me.
MBD-1. Just in time.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
He's here!
I'm tracking him!
Don't let him escape!
Direct hit! Got a hit on the target!
Don't let him out of your sight! Step! Someone else attack him! Don't let him escape! Get to the Jedi!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distractions.
The Force is with me. It connects us.
Yeah, I think so.
survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
I bet he runs away from us.
You can't beat us.
I can't get him.
Attacks are weak. I'll catch you. I'm going to end you. You're pretty swift. Weak blow. I've been training.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
BD!
Fast, aren't you?
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixril at the vault on Bagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. It's like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
Incoming threat! down there.
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is. Something back there. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Is that a power cable? That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Did something. Door opened up.
Hey,
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. That's not good. My lightsaber is missing.
Okay? Let's get you out of there. To see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
Poor droids.
Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Do your magic, BD. Appreciate it, BD. Like someone is home after all.
recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show.
Leave a mark. I'll catch you. sure you're a Jedi? This is it. Just a couple more hits. What's this?
Someone killed a kid for me.
Something interesting?
It's a magic! There is no escape! I will chase you across the galaxy if I have to!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for it.
It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.